The Bronx Democratic Party is backing the largest number of female candidates ever for the New York City Council. If elected, the candidates will make up the first female majority of Bronx legislatures.
They're running for elected office in record numbers, not only in the Bronx, but across the city and at all levels of government. And we're excited to help build this momentum.
The party faced criticism for ignoring women candidates in previous years, but new leadership launched a new initiative called 21 in 21 that focuses on getting 21 women elected this year.
I think that women are really inspired by the last 4 years of the presidency that we had. I think that there's more support for women to run, particularly in the city. They're truly passionate about seeing their communities improve.
Collado also says that the 8-to-1 matching rate, where the city will match every $1 raised for a campaign with $8, helps women and new candidates run for office.
They're passionate about what they're doing. We have 5 incredible female candidates who they're running strong campaigns, but they have a very diverse experience. They're truly running to represent the communities that they have lived in and participated in for a number of years.
A community advisory board in each district helps vet candidates for the Democratic Party. They interview candidates and help make recommendations regarding who the party should endorse.
One of the people on the advisory board asked one of the candidates the question of a particular bus in the district. We wouldn't have known to ask that question because we don't live there. So having these people help inform our decisions has been very helpful.
Primary elections are on June 22nd, and the city council elections will be held on November 2nd. For BronxNet, I'm Lana Green.